Bob, check that out. What's going on?
Are they together as a group or?
No, I think it's separate.
I think we should go. At least the band I should go.
Yeah.
I noticed the situation. I'm here with my brother and my friend. This is my local bar, and therefore I feel safe enough to directly intervene. Let's go, Doc. Maybe we'll get some water.
Hello. Hello.
Are you okay?
My friend also.
Are they bothering you? Yeah. Okay. I think she's doing something. Shall we just wait here? So we're just gonna wait with you until your friend comes. Oh, I think she's here. Yeah, so this group has been sort of bothering her. And I'm not sure if she's aware of what's going on.
But of course, like a hero, I wore off like t-shirts and shorts, etc. And then somewhere in between, I don't make it obvious, just look that way. Well, that's been going on for some time now. But actually, I'm going to go and try and get this guy to leave. But when I do, he's going and checking on the girl. Yeah? Okay, we noticed those guys kind of bothering that girl. So I'm going to go across and try to create some kind of a distraction. Okay, let's do this. Hey, did you guys park your bike downstairs? Because they're towing all the bikes. Yeah, my friend just called me and told me, yeah. Same here.
Few tables are free.
Okay, listen. You come here, okay? I'll see you. Okay. Yeah, everything is fine. Okay. I see what's going on there. But I don't really feel safe to go and directly intervene because I'm on my own right now. So I'll go find the manager or bartender and ask them to do something. Excuse me. Could you please check on that girl at that table?
I'll do so.
Are they troubling you?
Learn about bystander intervention.